I'm James Hurst. I'm here shooting for Iron Man Magazine. Shot arms today here at Powerhouse Gym. First time I started working out, I was going into high school. My mom bought me a Body by Jake weight bench. It's a 15-pound bar, plastic weights. I locked myself in the garage and went at it ever since. I started competing when I moved out here in San Jose 4 years ago. I met a group of guys who found out about this thing called men's physique. I figured I looked good in a pair of board shorts. So I wanted to give it a try. Little did I know I had a lot of work to do. But here I am today, IFBB Pro going to Olympia. Every day, it's pretty much the same for me. I wake up, I go train my clients. I work out when I can. I eat all my meals about every 3 hours. During the off season, I pretty much do the same exact thing. Nothing really changes for me. This is a lifestyle, and I just live the healthy lifestyle. Some of my inspirations growing up and still today, one of them huge, my mother. She basically got me into the sport by just telling me I could do anything I set my mind to, no matter how crazy it was. First, she wasn't a big fan of personal training and all this, but then she realized how much it changed my life and those lives of the ones around me. And my girlfriend, Michelle, she inspires me every day by showing her motivation. Along with my clients as well, who they're not competing for a trophy, they're just competing to be healthy. So it's really inspiring. When I'm not training, I like to chill as much as I can. I like to watch movies, take my dog out, go to a mall. I like to shop a little bit. I like to get my hair done. Miss Physique's all about the hair. And you know what? That's about it. If I had to choose a cheat food, it would be burrito. I grew up down south in San Diego. Nothing beats a big, juicy burrito and a Coke on the side, or a horchata. If someone was to ask me my advice on them pursuing pursuing competition, I would say to really want to do it, really be focused toward it and put everything you can toward it. Once you set your goal towards something, fully go after it. Don't just half-heartedly do it, or else you're not going to last. Thank you, Iron Man. It's my favorite magazine. I've been reading them since I was this high, and now I'm this high. So I will continue reading Iron Man for the rest of my life. Thank you.